An IGBT, or Insulated Gate Bipolar Transistor, is a semiconductor device that acts as an electronic switch, controlling the flow of electrical current in various applications. IGBTs are commonly found in a wide range of products and industries, including consumer electronics, automotive, renewable energy, and industrial machinery. IGBTs are widely used as switching devices in the inverter circuit for driving small to large motors. For instance, in an electric car, IGBTs control the power flow from the battery to the electric motor, enabling efficient and precise acceleration. You can think of IGBTs as a valve in a water pipe. Just as a valve controls the flow of water, an IGBT manages the flow of electricity. It can either allow the current to pass through or block it, much like opening or closing a valve to control the water flow. An IGBT comprises three crucial layers: the N layer, the P layer, and an insulated gate. When voltage is applied to the gate, it generates an electrical field, deciding whether the IGBT allows or impedes the flow of current between the N and P layers. This controllability, coupled with its capacity to manage high voltage, low on resistance, and ease of drive, further contribute to its significance in diverse electronic systems. Infineon is a global leader in the production of IGBT technology, delivering high-performance IGBT modules tailored for a diverse array of applications. Explore Infineon's comprehensive IGBT offerings by visiting mouser.com.